Shreyas Iyer-led Delhi Capitals will start their IPL campaign against three-time champions Mumbai Indians on March 24 at the Wankhede Stadium. Taking inspiration from Mumbai Indians captain Rohit Sharma, Shreyas wants to change the mindset attached to the past performance of Delhi Capitals team in the upcoming IPL season.
Well, obviously, he's been a great inspiration for all the cricketers, and we've seen him growing from ages. And definitely, he's one of the characters I look up to personally. And yes, individually, if you see that he was also given that opportunity to lead the team, and at the same time, I've also got that opportunity, and I just want to make the best use of it and make the thing that, you know, which people think it's impossible at the moment. And I want to change that mindset and break that jinx. I'm really excited to be captain from the start, and definitely I'll be well aware of every individual's mindset and their approach towards their innings or if they're bowling. So I am looking forward to each and every individual to have a great season, and equally it's going to be important for us to get the best out of preparations which we have before the IPL. So it's going to be discreet, obviously.
But like a pep talk kind of a thing, would you tell them forget the past?
Definitely, that is going to be, they know that we haven't been doing well, and every player is much aware of it. So we just got to be believing in ourselves, and equally important to enjoy each other's success. And that's what makes a team really, you know, at that level to pick up. So we got to be consistent in our approach and be insatiable.